Abba Taylor.
Yeah, hi. How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
time for Leslie?
Yes.
How are you doing?
Pretty good,
yourself? Good, thank you. welcome. Have a good night.
You as well.
Uncle Annie?
Yes. Oh, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
Thank you. Hi for Andres.
Good evening, sir. Just in case somebody need.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome anytime.
How you doing?
I'm good. I'm blessed. I was able to wake up today.
Okay.
I'm still walking. I'm healthy. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. A fly came in. Be careful the other side. They don't respect here. They speeding here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I always say thank you. But they didn't have to, but they do it. That was nice.
Yeah.
Are you from Palestine, India?
I'm from Pakistan.
Oh, Pakistan.
Yeah.
My guy's from Pakistan, my designer.
Oh, okay.
And then Osman.
Osman.
My guy. Good man.
All right.
Well, you sound a little Caribbean, man.
Huh?
You sound like Trinidad Tobago.
Sorry?
You sound like from Trinidad or Tobago.
Oh, okay. Where are you from?
Panama. Tiempo se oye mi sonido, nada. Oh, nice. Que bien con Dani. Qué bendición, grande. Viste los muebles también. Dale, bless. Señor Daniel, bien, papá, bien. ¿Tú estás bien? Apenas es que era una urgencia, no encontraba la llave. Ya la vi, estaba encima de las galletas. La llave del contenedor. Quedó arriba de la caja. Busca que busca. Busca. Ese es como un momentito que voy arriba a montar. Así que hay que apuntar a Daniel si la vio, porque ese tú vas a guardar esa llave en la gaveta. Eso es lo que tenemos, ¿no? A uno guarda la llave en la gaveta. Andrea, lo mejor me imaginé. Pero está bien, estamos bien. Sí, yo estoy en la iglesia, voy a sumarla a buscar la van, la llevé para hacer un detailing por dentro y por fuera, para cuidar la van. Así que me voy a no para la iglesia, pero yo para la casa para que no quede tirado ahí, porque se está llenando el polvo y el polvo oxida el carro. Yo voy a tener que moverlo un rato. Dale, tú me vas a ver. Yo fui a comprar más avena y compré más arroz y pasta para meterle en el contenedor para tomar. Compré otra paleta. Nos vemos, pues dale, no hay apuro. Cuidado por ahí con los 10 minutos. Ok. My brother Osman. I'm good, man. How is mom doing? Better? Ok. After surgery, yeah. I got it, yeah. I am in Chicago and over there at the church doing food stuff. I preparing some groceries to ship to Panama, 40 feet container. So I will be here. Yeah. Okay, we'll be nice. Oh, that would be Michigan? No, no. I am at 77 and let me sell kids. Church. At the church. Okay, come. I need a suit for Sunday. I need it for Sunday, but I will put it on. Okay, send it. Okay, bye bye. Okay, got you, bro. Then you also, see, my son is coming to my suit. 77. 11. Salt. Let's see. Say it, the lady called it ready. Or the forklift, you know what I call it? Chicago, okay. You started so from Rodrigo Banner? No, that's Goya. He said to make it for Goya. Remember Goya giving all this food? We just, it's the first time Goya gave us 2 pounds. This is just the beginning. We're going to pull it up for Franklin Park. Wherever we go, we just lift it up, open it with a banner. I put it right here on a table. Right, because they want to send and look, this is what we're doing, you know what I'm saying? So they want to serve. This is the first time they've never done a gift before. And I need to pass a journey on a gift. And I need to know what it is. And they gave it to parts of the Lord's wife. You follow me? Yeah, nobody can get from Goya, baby. Nobody can. I want you to come home. I wish you could come and show this stuff because you're going to listen. You're going to start dancing. You can watch this stuff, Goya can come and see. Remember, I work Cocoa Beach, so from then. Yeah, this is going to see this stuff, you see. So that's it, a pull up banner. But then I make it like a table, professional. A table in the front, I just stretch it up. And then when we have this on the flag, we got a skate for Goya. And put all the product you need on top of the table. Because this, we're talking about the billion dollar company, you see. For what I'm saying? And the owner is Christian, the owner support, they was attacking because of Trump. He have a good the company. His company is really good. You follow me? So I'm thinking that way that don't be open. When they come and send picture, the manager will come and check everything. So if they're not expecting for us to do that labor, I've stopped with the company. You know me, another labor. Yeah. So Rodrigo sent me some stuff. I text you already. You saw the container to cover it up. So you look over the price and how much you charge for that one. for some reason, we said we got a check for some money. And we use it already, we maximize that. Okay. Okay, I got you. I got you. Let me call it quick. Solo para que vea que está muy interesado. No hay problema, gracias, gracias. Muy amable. Cerrado, como no hemos venido, ahora todo está cerrado. A la iglesia está cerrada por eso. Me quedé en el sol, no se cae. Hacemos acciones a la manera de una persona, pero no en todo el mundo. Thank you. hombre, oiga. Oiga, mucho tiempo, sobrino. Yo sé la cosa también, pero me pasó. Sí, ¿cómo tú estás? Y sí, Chongo está contento. Ven, Chongo me dio todo contigo. Está muy contento, Chongo. Muy contento, sí. Beautiful. Beautiful. No te preocupes, no te preocupes. Está contento. Dame un segundo, Dani. Te llamo patrón, ¿eh? Está todo en momento. Rodrigo. Buena, bien, bien. Oh, que no te preocupes. ¿Cuánto es el total de lo que tenemos para Giselle? Que se mándaselo a Giselle. Y lo de Goya está lindo. Lo que me gustaría que me haga un forro para la mesa con ese mismo logo. El forro en negro. Porque esta es la primera vez que yo no hago. Es el next one, you can't como que.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, watch it, make it, when you make it a left.
Okay. All right.
El, como se llama, es primera vez que nos dieron. So quiero hacer algo muy lindo a esa empresa para que la puerta quede abierta, porque van a mandar a ver qué es lo que estamos haciendo con el producto que nos donaron. ¿Me explico? Lo digo. Así que necesito también un mantel para cubrir la mesa. Por favor. Ya. Entonces, el contenedor más los 18 del como se llama, que me hiciste, sería ponme el total y mándase a Giselle urgente. Necesitamos hacer un cheque sobre eso. ¿Cuánto quedó pendiente? Oh, it's over here, sir. Oh. The left side.
Okay.
¿Cuánto quedó pendiente?
Oh, you went to the car wash?
Yes, I pick up my phone.
Okay.
Espérate, ahí está Giselle. No me cierre. Ahí está Giselle. Espérate un segundo. Oh, cerré. Hello.
Right here?
Yeah, I was on the line with Rodrigo. Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
That was good. Okay, good. I was on the line with Rodrigo.
Hi, how you doing?
have a good one.